Alright, welcome on back. We're gonna give this another college try here. See what it is we can do. I just have to get to that boss because I know I can beat him. I'm not the adjudicator, but the main boss. Stop dealing with these dicks. Now there's a little trick. I wonder if I can pull it off. Too much armor. Where is it? I can't remember exactly where it is now. I thought it was... Yeah, there we go. That brings you to the other side of this. Oh, regenerator's ring. Well, I guess I just... whatever. Which brings you... closer to this guy. Brings us right to the boss. Granted, I get to the boss this time. Okay, so I need to wait till he comes and dives at me. And actually, I think this is better. I guess I thought wrong. Well, I don't know why I'm having such trouble with this. I'm horrible. that guy had 1% or 1 point less health. Get really good at this eventually. Oh, I think it's that last plank. I think it's like right there. Nope. Just a hair sooner. The time I spent dicking around with this, I could have just been over there by now. Oh god. Oh, let's just try again, I guess. No, I didn't even press the button. Alright, fine. Sorry y'all had to watch my failure. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I could sit here and choose the adjudicator, which I may. Now that I think about it. Depending on how much one hit. Do it if I have to. I don't know how much that arrow does. Clear out all these douches. All these air men to raise, or whatever you call them. Aw, that should have been a hit. Gonna be patient, wait for him to come back around. Really? No, gotta be patient. Smash all the pots. Wonder how much damage this would do to him. 22. Oof, that's not much. Oh, and I'm out. And I'm out. Okay, well, whatever. Consider a suicide limit. Is Why am I at 57% weight? Ugh, I just don't have time. Cannot be bothered. Right now. Problem is, they will follow me. Souls right now. Fat boy. Well, at least we accomplished something. And it only took 14 minutes. Okay, so. Back to the Nexus. I definitely need to get more arrows. And I need to kill myself. And level up. So. Need to get my vitality up. Oh, really?
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted.
I don't think my dex needs to go up any higher. The strength needs to go up higher for sure. P21. That's quite a jump, though. Let me do that first. I'll do that. I think we've got some swords.
May thy strength help.
Send that to storage. Use.
That's
what I want some for.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let's strength.
Trying to scale everything about the same.
Art thou finished?
Yes. And now,
I can forge weapons for you.
Arrows. Oh wait, you know what?
No, interesting.
No, not yet. Oh, I've gotta kill myself anyways. That sounds bad every time I say it. Y'all know what I mean. Why is my weight at 54 too? I don't understand that. Souls. I wonder if there's something else too.
Oh, like, I'm keeping a close
watch. Gonna wear that's weight wouldn't have 12, 16, 17, red eye knight, 17, 6.5. And this is 8. So maybe I wear these. I had just something so
you
simple.
You have a heart of gold, don't you?
Let's put me at 52. Ah, but that's 22. Nah.
Trinkets. Well, we've long been acquainted, so I'll give you a good price, eh?
Heavy arrows. At 30 pounds. 30 bucks. Experiment. Buy 10 of those.
Nice stuff, eh?
And yep, let's say there's some stuff around here. Send these back to storage too. I don't remember if there's anything here or not. He's facing me, so yeah, no. Although... Oh, he wasn't facing me. Jump. I was kind of hoping... Yes! Except now we're going to have to deal with him down there. I've got quite a significant amount of... Is he making his way back up here? Ooh. Okay, each of those guys with 1,200. Now here's where the fun begins. Oh. I could send that back too. Should be somebody coming around here. Yep, and you just, well, if I hit him. Not gonna bother. I don't think I have the good arrows.
Hello there, we meet again. You look terrible. Cheer up! Life is an adventure. There's somebody I ought to warn you about. A fella who lacks common decency. They call him Patches the Hyena. And he's the one that laid that trap for me. He's the kind of person who'd stab his own mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'd do us all a favor by putting him out of his misery. Have you been to the altar where the Reapers summon shadows? Well, I think someone may be trapped in the lower cavity. I heard them praying for dear life. Pity the poor fool. He probably fell from one of Patch's old tricks.
What a dingus. But this guy sells light arrows, which travel much farther. So if I get 10 of those.
All done. Good day.
Come here. Halter of the Reaper that summons whatever he said. Now, I thought this guy was a boss. Turns out he's not. But it can be a bit of an asshole to kill unless you snipe him. Ooh, I need to get my attack up because that's really bad. That was quite poor, that. Usually I can hit him in 3 shots. It's a really nice, nice zone to farm for souls. And this usually, yep. You dick. I'm not gonna waste on you. One more. It's an easy 3,700 souls. Just boop, done. You can go down there and get all your goodies. A lot easier off those guys wandering around. One of these walls is a trick wall. Ah, that one. Got quite the reach on you, don't you? That wasn't... Man. Yeah. 78, that's not very much. I might not even supposed to be here yet. I don't really remember the order. Or just trial and error, I guess. But I want my souls back, because that is a pretty decent end and that'd be a level. Oh, I don't have any. I need to kill one of these in order to get souls, in order to get more arrows so I can kill that guy. Maybe that makes sense. And I really can't be missing. I just need some regular ass arrows.
Oh, gun. Be sure not to get yourself killed.
Did I really have more attack? 85? That's right, I did. I'm not gonna worry about it now. But I can do this. 54. Oh, shit. Well, I won't be getting those souls back anyways. So I guess I might as well call it here. For this episode, at least. I guess next time we will... Shoot, what can I do? I'm not going to the swamp area. That's, like, last on my list. I don't want to go to the tower watching quite yet. I don't think... I could. Yeah, I guess we'll check out this place next. Tower of Latria. But, yeah, for now, we'll end it here, and then we'll go to the Archstone of the Tower Queen. Until next time, take care.